Rayman, we're getting close to Mr. Dark's hideout. I can feel it. Beware. If you choose level 1, you'll have to carefully count the butterflies or mushrooms. If you go to levels 2 or 3, you'll have to be right on target with your multiplication tables.
To get through these dark caverns, use the electric flying saucer. Don't fall off, though, because there's no way out of those pits and chasms. To choose the answer to a problem, jump on the flying saucer that is under the correct number.
Choose the correct answer to each multiplication problem. Choose the correct answer to each multiplication problem. Choose the correct answer to each multiplication problem. Without leaving the flying saucer, jump in front of the numbers that are even. That is, the numbers that are multiples of 2. If the number is odd, then duck. Deep in these caverns, you must find all the numbers that are multiples of both 3 and 4. Once you find 1, pass under it. When you've gotten them all, look for the exit.
Already? Oh, that was fast. Congratulations.